Krishna from Samir and asked him from Samir. We have a matter of certification from Senior Secondary School. This is the Disaster Management in India. Disaster, rarely announced, never postponed. A serious disruption of the functioning of the society for the various uses and of environmental losses and impacts which cannot recover using its own resources. The term disaster comes from the Spanish word des meaning bad and aster meaning star. Thus, disaster means bad or evil star. This is the type of disasters: earthquakes, tsunamis, cyclone, landslides, floods, etc., and man-made disasters, nuclear leaks, chemical leaks, terrorist attack activities, and structural collapse. This is the disaster management cycle. The total number of activities and programs and measures which can be taken up before the disaster, during the disaster, and after the disaster for reducing the impact of the disaster. This is the mitigation which have been using it. Mitigation means minimizing the effects of the disaster. Example, building zones, coding. Next is the preparedness, planning how to respond during an emergency. Example, training, fitness, etc. Next is the during response, efforts to minimize the effects created by the disaster. Next is the post disasters, recovery, returning the community to normal. Next, this is the main disaster in India from 1980 to 2009. India's vulnerability is disasters. So 68% vulnerable to the crop, 12% vulnerable to flood, and 12% is vulnerable to severe earthquakes, and 8% is vulnerable to cyclones. Earthquakes suffer from the release of strain on the earth, because most of the earthquake happens on the between the moving plates of the earth. This is the map of the earthquakes. And this is the mitigation isolating system. So we have given an isolation of for treating that this isolates the building from the during an earthquake. The energy of society is absorbs the energy and gives it to the building. This is the Wellington Hospital in USA. It's a seven-story building, total area of 44,700 meters square, and with 135 leg travel bearings and 142 slider bearings. This total construction cost is 165 million, and this slider bearing cost only 3% of the total cost. This is a tsunami. Tsunami has been derived from the Japanese term tsu meaning harbor and nami meaning this. The tsunami meaning harbor beach. This tsunami is a series of waves generated in a circular motion due to an disruption on the earth's surface like earthquakes, cyclones, volcanic activity, etc. This is the map of the tsunami in the east and the western coast. This is the flared seawall. This is the flared seawall. When the waves come up against the conventional upright seawall, they fall down. But this one creates a boat of waves. But this one, when the sea waves strike the coast, they return back the water again. The world's largest flared seawall was constructed in Kamaishi, Japan, and which was Kamaishi, Japan. Total length of it was 2 kilometers equal to 1.5 billion. This is the in Tamil Nadu we are going to construct for 320 meters, and in other way we are going to construct for 640 meters, and this total construction cost of about 90 billion, and the loss of economy in India is 15 billion. And the loss of like 12,405 members. This is the landslide. Landslide is defined as a falling of the debris swamps down the earth. This is due to the landslide. Main cause of the landslide is the changes in the groundwater. Changes in the ground level and the groundwater level, ash, flood, etc. This is the map of the landslide happens. It's a very high risky zone. We have given an indication of the wire mesh netting system. This wire mesh netting system should be installed all over the globe in geotechnical places for some reason. And this cost analysis, 12.6% of the area of India is covered by the mountain region, and government will give 4,900 crores. Loss on economy in India, its casualties are not shown for landslides. But for the USA, Japan, Italy and India, totally annually it costs $1 billion. This is the cyclone. The cyclone comes from the cyclone comes from the word cyclos, meaning the coiling snake. We have given a solution of the monolithic dome structure and map of the cyclone core area. The physical geometry and the building effects of this aerodynamic properties and how well it can withstand with the cyclone. This strength is a super strength. When an earthquake hits, the cyclone moves to this belt without any effect. Cost analysis. 1,000 foot dome cost of about 46,606,606. While conventional home cost 20 lakhs. This dome is more or less similar to that conventional dome. Next is the flood and the drought. Flood means the overflow of water beyond its limits, and the drought means an prolonged period of shortage of water due to the summer. This is the flood zone map and the drought zone map. We have given a mitigation of the leaking river system. This leaking river system should be installed all over India to prevent the flood and the drought. This is divided into three parts: Himalayan waterways, central waterways, and the southern waterways. Himalayan waterways has 5,000 km and a depth of 10 meters. This has 4,600 meters, 6,000 kilometers, and a depth of 30 meters. This has 4,625 kilometers and the depth of 10 meters. This is the additional benefit. Drinking water can get 700 million people can get uninterrupted drinking water. Next is the transport. You can get an economical transport. Next, the agriculture. The budgets will be minimized for the drought, and we can get 110 million acres of agriculture land. This is the cost analysis of this project. This is estimated to be 1.39 lakhs in the year 2003 and takes 7 years for completion. This economical loss in India is 19,000 crores in just 4 years in posting. This is the urban flood. We have given a solution of water pumping way. Which of this water pumping way is covered up to the ground level. When the flood comes, this prevents the water from entering inside the house. When the flood hit the home appliances like TV, refrigerators, etc. This is one of the cheapest way to prevent it. Which was named as whenever there's a disaster, you can send a list of materials in the disaster kit. Here's a one solution for your disasters that is planned. Thank you.